Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Hope. So today there is the Soul Africa Festival at Bampo Hangang Bridge. That's where we are going. The Soul Africa Festival has like people from different countries in Korea. They are like exhibiting the culture and different stuff about their countries. There'll be food, performances, and I am pretty excited. So yeah, I hope I have fun and I hope you guys also have fun with me. I pulled out this shirt, this beautiful shirt. It says, "I didn't ask to be African, I just got lucky." It's a cute shirt, I like it. Also, let's take a moment to appreciate my improving skills. Guys, I did twists, me. Twist stories give me a hard time, but they are pretty. Don't you think so? I think so. Okay. Let's go to Bampo Hangang Bridge. Hey,
hi.
Oh, for the first time. We're going to go check out something for dancing. She feels like she's in Africa.
Yes.
We also sing this song in my country.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
This is our drum.
I need to try.
You should.
Mash is so. They are braiding people's hair here. This is Tanzania.
Project, as you can see, is designed or intended to provide opportunities to the people in those countries.
These ones.
Yeah. The intention of that is basically to give those people the opportunity, green light, to succeed. In order to achieve this, they are building schools, they are setting up health centers, but more importantly, they are providing training, vocational
training,
and as well as agricultural training. To achieve this, they have sent teams, KIA has sent teams to these countries to support and help these people set up businesses or enterprises.
Nice!
The result of this has been that they have been able to create close to $30 million worth of social value, and they have been able to provide the opportunities to loads of people, which is in line with the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals.
This is DT. Nice, Mark!
In English? There is a book called Southern Habits.
This is Ethiopia. Why don't other countries have food? Should we check out Ethiopia? What are they?
I think.
Do you like this one? What are they?
Do you like this one? This is Ethiopian cultural food. This injera, we call it.
Injera?
Yes.
Ah, I've tried this one.
Oh, do you know this?
Yeah, I've tried this one. Oh wow. Oh nice.
Your name is hello?
Yeah. And yours? Okay. You're so pretty! Thank you!
One person per day.
It's number one,
7 liters.
Number two is 20 liters.
Number three
is
286
liters.
In Kenya. Remember, you have to think where Kenya is located. And
yeah, but okay. I don't know where Kakuma is. 20 liters makes sense. 7 liters?
Oh!
Yeah. 7 liters is so
low. Oh, by one person? Okay,
yeah.
Maybe.
What do you have?
This is a body wash.
Mm-hmm.
I got from spinning the wheel.
Yeah.
We have a sticker, clean water.
Yeah.
And a bookmark.
Yay!
Water for life.
Yes!
Clean water.
Nice one.
Watch your hobby. My hobby. I make YouTube videos. Food from my country. I can recommend chapati.
Chapati.
Rolex. We have something called Rolex. Chapati and egg.
Mustafa
What's this, Anna?
Oh, jollof rice.
Jollof rice and?
Beef.
How is it?
I haven't tried mine.
Yeah, I'm stopping her from eating. What's this?
I'm confused. What? She said, what's this? I don't know either.
Fufu. You don't know?
Yeah.
I think she needs one.
Egusi.
Well,
I'm done with it.
Egusi
and
more. And chicken, plantain, and soup. Okay.
So bad.
If my grandmother was to see this.
Hey guys, I'm so okay. So the festival is done. It was really fun. You have seen. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I have had fun.
You had fun.
Yes.
Yeah. So we are going home because we are freezing. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.
Bye.